Lancaster Crime Stoppers is offering a reward in connection with the homicide of Christopher Wade. This is a picture of Wade taken the night he was attacked. Witnesses told police they saw a man punch him in the parking lot of the Village nightclub earlier this month. Wade died at the hospital this week. Police are reviewing surveillance video from near the club, and they want to hear from anyone who was with Wade that night.